Howdy ho, welcome back to another Aziz video. Today we are playing Flashing Lights. Let's get started. I have my PC all set up. Got my keyboard. Okay. It's cold. It really is. If you guys want to check out my other YouTube channels, the link is down below. I will be doing another video of this today. Well, not today, but soon. I think for it. I don't know if I might do another video of this. Depending on this one goes. I will be uploading on this channel a lot more for the thing I want to do, but not more this week. Just to get some more content out there. And I will be showing off my new lamp, some pictures of my new lamp on my other channel. Let's see here. What call sign? I don't think I have a call sign because I'm not on. Is this whole setup? Is this all set? Okay, it is. Everything's still set up how I set it. Okay, good. Everything's still set up how I set it. Can I? Thank you. I would play this online, but I don't want to go find a server. Okay. God, is it dark? I don't think you guys can hear it. Where's the controller? Hold on, where are we going? Oh, that's a search. Okay, let's go for it. Thank you for turning green. There's somebody with a gun here, but first, I'm gonna take care of this. Oh. Okay. How's that call ended? So I can't have the top half of it just open. Do I need to make that turn? Yes, I do. Oh, I can't make a turn here. I can't go that way. I can't go this way. This guy starts shooting, I'm a f***ing pissed. Don't stop and shoot at me. This is my last bullet. This guy gave me a workout. This guy gave me a good workout. Could get up. Sir, can you please stand down? Are you good, sir? Okay, sir. Oh, you have a weapon on you. Okay. Looks like you also got some drugs on you as well. That's great. That's good. Okay, we're stuck. Sir, hold on. Sir, I'm gonna get us unstuck. What are you doing all the way down there, sir? I don't understand your physics, but okay. Sir, just hold on here. We're gonna do some magic. Okay, sir. I know. Don't question it. Just stand here, sir. I'm detaining you. Just hold on. I detain you. ID. Okay, I got your ID, sir. Just stay there. And I also gotta grab some ammo. I also gotta pick up a shotgun. And I'm at it. Hold on, sir. I got. Okay, sir, you got any alcohol on you? I need to smell beer on your breath. Why did I do that? I don't know. It's been a while, don't judge. Okay, I don't want to grab that cuff. ID, okay. Sir, just right here. Sir, follow me. I'm not gonna follow. Sir. Alright, sir. I'm gonna ask you to come in here. Sit there for a bit. Fucking dick. Okay. Okay. Give me. I can't see that at all. Hold on. Well, I might have to do it like this. There we go, now I can see that. It's not what I want to do. R. D. Y. M. Y. R. S. Okay. Oh, I smell it. Oh, fuck. Okay, let's try this again. So I'm gonna do is do a piece of the video on this channel and then another one on the other. So the links will be in the link down below. So please go check out the other channel if you want to see the rest of this. In like 20 minutes, I'll mention it again. Okay. Alright, sir, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against your court law. You have a right to an attorney. Can for attorney. Attorney will be invited to you. Do you understand the rights that I am giving to you? No, okay, sir, basically means if you tell me anything, it could be easily used against you. Alright, okay, sir, no, I'm detaining you, I am arresting you today. So you have a warrant, and you also ran from the police. Sir, you don't need to, you know, whatever. Gotta flip me off. Okay, whatever. Dispatch standing down. Stand down, transporting suspect. Also should be nearing Alicia Dandering. Oh great, I took the wrong route. That's not what I wanted to do. Turn off the car. Keys in the ignition. Alright, sir. Yes, sir, there is water in the salvage going to me. We also have food. You got me a great workout, sir. Alright, sir, I hope you have a great rest of your day. I know this is a good part, but yeah. Hello, Gerald. I got a guy for you. Let's go back on patrol. Meant to do that. Meant to do that as well. When they do it like this, it gives them less time to run. What am I doing on gas? Can't even tell how I'm doing on gas. Is she down here? Shit, she's running, okay. She's running. Probably has drugs on her or some shit. Man, please freeze. Stop. Can't get a clear shot. Taser, taser, taser. Dispatch, I have missed. Get ready with taser. Man, I will release the taser. Fucking dumb bitch. Taser deployed. I'm forgetting my basics, my basic, RP status. No way, I need me to come outside! Come back! You stupid bitch! I will fucking shoot you with the shotgun if you don't get up. Okay, where are we at? 191. Ma'am, were you driving? Is that why you ran? Okay. Guess that's what she's running. That would be the only reason that I can see. Oh man, I'm gonna grab you real fast. I'll grab some cones and block this area off. Just because I want to get some shit done before I do that. Okay. I'm gonna have this guy stop here. It's gonna help. I'm doing that because I gotta get shit done, okay? How much time has it been? Nothing on her. Nothing on her. It's stupid as shit. Alright, ma'am, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you, the court of law. You have a right to an attorney. If you can't afford it, an attorney will be invited to you. You understand these rights that I have given you. Good. You know what I'm asking? You ran from the police, and if I'm right, you have drink and drive. You are going to be transported by another officer, because I don't want to deal with this shit. Come and grab her. These people don't have all day. Let's go. Thank you. Whoa! How are you able to move the entire... No, no, I'm not gonna question. This is a massive glitch, is there? Dispatch, staying down, code 4. Waiting for... I'm gonna go on patrol dispatch. Yeah, I'm gonna go on the next turn. What is it in a no parking zone? Oh, it's not in a no parking zone. Oh no, I'm just gonna buy it. It's not out. That's what I'm supposed to do. None of these cards are doing anything wrong. Like, legit, none of these cards are doing anything wrong. So I'm just gonna have to wait for the call.